It's hard to believe that Christmas and New Year's are already upon us. I want to talk to you guys a little bit about our Christmas Eve service and the last Sunday of the year, December 27th. First of all, let's talk about our Christmas Eve service. This year, we're having two Christmas Eve services, one at 4 o'clock and one at 5:15. The 5:15 Christmas service will be live streamed. So if you're uncomfortable coming, you can watch that online. There's going to be a couple of little differences with this year's Christmas Eve service as compared to former years. First of all, when you come in, you're going to pick up one of these little communion packs right here. This is the juice and the bread. This is what we've been using for the last few months. You're going to pick one of those up, and you're also going to pick up one of these little candles. We're using little electric candles this year so that folks won't be having to go to everyone and light their candles and getting in proximity to one another. Trying to maintain social distancing has led us to have to make a couple of adjustments. Now, if you're uncomfortable or unable to attend on Christmas Eve, you can still participate by watching online the live stream of the 5:15 service, and we want to make the communion packs available to you. So how that's going to work is you can come by the church from Monday, December the 14th through Tuesday, December the 22nd during office hours and ring the bell and we'll buzz you in and we're going to have a number of these communion packs available there in the foyer. So please take advantage of that and plan on doing that. We hope that all of you will be able to come and be here live. If not, please come get one of these in the week leading up and you can participate online. Now let's talk a little bit about Sunday, December the 27th. The last Sunday of the year, Sunday, December 27th, we're going to have a worship service at 9 a.m. and a worship service at 10:30 a.m. Those are our normal times for our two services, but we're not going to have any Sunday school. We're just going to have the two worship services. Childcare will be available in both services from birth through kindergarten. So for our younger kids, we'll have childcare. All kids above kindergarten will need to go to big church with their parents. Looking forward to a great season of celebration and joy this year.